They come under starters' orders and they're off. A nice even break. Navy SEAL may be a little bit slow out of it, but coming along, three abreast, you have Pharaoh's Advocate. Navy SEAL now coming right back into it. Tucked in behind them is 10B. And then on the inside is White Dragon, but not much in it. But now Navy SEAL making up for being left a little at the start, moving along and setting quite a cracking pace as they come down past the grandstand for the first time. Navy SEAL going right out ahead, being chased by Pharaoh's Advocate. Then there's quite a gap back to White Dragon and 10B. They now head up towards the grandstand for the first time, past the finish line, and they're now well strung out over about a distance. Out in front at this point is Navy SEAL, about, three, four, five lengths up maybe, on Pharaoh's Advocate. Pharaoh's Advocate in second, and then we have a close White Dragon and 10B bringing up the rear. But still an awful lot of racing as they go away from us, up the rising ground, towards the Business Park corner. Still setting out the pace, right out in front is Navy SEAL. Fading a little bit at this stage is Pharaoh's Advocate. And then we have White Dragon and 10B tucked in behind them. They go round the corner, heading for the back straight. Still way out in front is Navy SEAL. Can they keep up this pace as they go down the back straight? It's still in seconds, Pharaoh's Advocate, but having lost a lot of ground. Nice and steady in third is White Dragon. And bringing up the rear at this point is 10B. Very easy going down the back straight. They have spread out absolutely anyone's race at this stage. The pace being made by Davy SEAL, but can they keep it up? The field beginning to bunch a little bit now as they go into the Forest Bend. No change in the order, though. It is out in front, Navy SEAL from Pharaoh's Advocate, White Dragon and 10B. They turn for home now, and still absolutely nothing in it. They're well bunched. Out in front, having been caught by the rest of the field now, Navy SEAL, Pharaoh's Advocate tucked there on the outside. On the rail side is White Dragon and 10B in the back at the marker at this point. But they've bunched up very well as they come down, and they will be joining the main part of the course and heading towards the finish just now. It is still anybody's race as Navy SEAL still hangs on to the lead in first place from Pharaoh's Advocate in second. White Dragon, the favourite, in third, and still holding on to the rear is 10B. This order has not changed since the beginning, and now they're beginning to bunch. It looks at me like Pharaoh's Advocate is going a little bit wide, try and find some face around Navy SEAL. Tucked in on the rails is White Dragon, and now losing a little bit of ground is 10B, but still there is Navy SEAL. Pharaoh's Advocate trying to find a way through. White Dragon waiting for the straight to make their move. But it's these three. 10B still at the back, not out of touch, but there. Still in the lead. White Dragon being challenged now by Pharaoh's Advocate and White Dragon. Navy SEAL fading now. So it's White Dragon and Pharaoh's Advocate. 10B trying to make a move on the far side. But it is Pharaoh's Advocate and White Dragon as they come up towards the final stages of the course, about 250 meters left to race. It is White Dragon, the favorite, who is out in the lead from Pharaoh's Advocate in second, and 10B now making a last minute move, and they look like to have moved up into second. So an easy win for White Dragon over 10B, Pharaoh's Advocate, and the leader for a long part of the race, Navy SEAL, now flags off.
We've just had our second race, the Kenya Gold Cup for the George Drew Challenge Series. That was won by White Dragon, ridden by Leslie Sackham. With me here have the jockey Leslie Sackham and Venetia for the owners, the Spencers. But first, let's start with Leslie. Leslie, it was a marathon and quite testing the pace set by Navy SEAL, but you were comfortable just to observe. But come the home straight, you popped the question and there was no doubt he was going to win.
Yeah, he was travelling well all the way, this horse. You know, he's undoubtedly a proven stayer. You know, he went, you know, just caught up in his own time, and basically when he got into the straight, he got into a sixth gear and went for home.
Well, we're now seeing White Dragon reproducing the form that we'd seen as a three-year-old, and is his best ground the good or the, because he lost last time out on farm ground, is this his best ground?
You know, every horse has a bad day, and quite honestly, I think his last race, he wasn't on his best form. But, you know, he loves the hard ground. The ground wasn't in his favour today, and yet he still won, you know. And obviously today he was on form, you know. We all have bad days. And I really believe in this little horse. So, yeah, onwards and upwards.
Well, very many congratulations. And Venetia, you were a bit fidgety at the beginning, but what an answer that he gave.
Yeah, we couldn't be more thrilled. It's lovely seeing him ears pricked and coming past the post first.
Well, we wish you very many success and congratulations. Don't go too far. There's a trophy presentation. And the full results of our second race, the Kenya Gold Cup for the George Drew Challenge Series. The winner, horse number 5, White Dragon. Second, horse number 1, 10B. Third, horse number 4, Pharaoh's Advocate. And fourth, horse number 3, Navy Seal. To present the trophy, we've got Jockey Club Director, Mr. Joe Moya, who will present the trophy to the winning connections of White Dragon, led there by Fiona. Makofi tafadhali kwa Fiona. Congratulations to the connections of White Dragon, and very many thanks to Mr. Moya for the honors of presenting the trophy. Congratulations.